Part 3. I had to restart the video again. Kitten, you might want to get back. It's going to fall.
Well, I'm trimming those low branches.
Well, there's 7 minutes of record time left on this exact vid.
I'm almost halfway through.
Then give it a little push.
Not quite ready.
And it's almost ready to fall.
What?
The tree.
Yeah, well, it's not ready to fall yet.
I said almost.
That's horrible.
In case you didn't get enough of one this morning. Okay, I don't think I want to record that. Oh, you're not? Okay. I thought Kitten was going to the bathroom. She was just trying to figure out how to sit on this ground. Looks about ready.
Almost. Timber!
Into another tree! Cut another bottom branch or something, a couple more.
Hang on, let me have a second. I have to get up because this position doesn't do me any good anymore.
It's almost too dark for my camera.
I believe it.
Kitten's first time going out and picking her own tree.
Yep.
Hey, Kitten, get in the shot.
I'm going to move the tree.
Okay, I'm trying to film Kitten. Oh, there comes the tree.
Well, I want to...
I'll drag it back up. I'll stop filming to do that.
I don't think I'm cutting this branch off because I think that's going to take away from the tree.
It's fine the way it is now.
And we found our tree.
The end.